It's the little dolan sheep. Well, not so little. Looks are everything. Rounder ears, smaller hats, and higher noses bringing in better prices for the sheep. This young male is priced at $100,000. He's one of a flock of three lambs from this brave ewe.
İşkine 130 milyon yok seti ettim mi ki bir erkek bir çiçine. Yani bana hep kaldık. E mal satımız yok az 120 milyon yok kaldı satmadık ama uruk. Köpeğimizde.
Dolan sheep is a hybrid of Afghan sheep with local breeds. With its floppy ears and high bridged nose, Dolan sheep have their own distinct cuteness.
I was born in the year of the sheep in the Chinese zodiac, and these sheep seem to like me, and they're also helping locals make some good money, as each sheep is worth at least $4,000.
Locals say the Dolan sheep's price has already doubled that of the regular ones in the 1980s. That's when others jumped on the bandwagon to breed this special kind.
Bunun alaylı kanıda, ben bu yüzden bu burun ufmaydım bunu. Kan da pıdık alalım. 83'de şu bileşik vaktimde öğretkeli bir topu karın bitti. Şu setip işki koyun edip, bekip, küpe etip.
Ruzi started his dolan sheep business 25 years ago. He's made $1 million just by selling dolan sheep in 2008. Though some sheep may end up on the dining table, locals say people tend to take the sheep as pets due to their unique looks. Xu Xingchen, Macon County in Kashgar, Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region.